you tell me what your ladman do before he gives his heart away and makes a nest and all the rest? I told me, darling mother, there's...
Are you my servant?
Well there, Mary Lennox, me name is Martha. Another top I'll make that bed.
Aren't you going to dress me first?
Can I dress myself then?
In India my eye addressed me.
Well then, it'll do that good to wait on thy celibate. 'Tis a fair wonder grandfolk children don't turn out fair fools, being washed and took out to walk like they was puppies.
What is this language you speak?
Well now, you haven't heard in Yorkshire living in India, have ye? Mrs. Medlock said I'd have to be careful that you wouldn't understand what I was saying. But I didn't know what to expect from you either. Hey now, lassie, I didn't know you'd be so easy vexed. I'll help you on with your clothes this time if you like. You just pretend you're back in India. And I'm your servant, and you give me that foot, and I'll
put I'm on quite all right, thank you.
Look there, out the window. That's the moor it is. Like a dull purple sea this morning. Do you like it?
I hate it!
Ah, you wait till spring, then. For the moor's fair covered in gorse and heather, and there's such a lot of fresh air. Me brother Dickon goes out and plays on the moor for hours. He's got a pony what made friends with him, and birds and sheep and such as eats right out of his
These
hand.
These my clothes?
I miss. Your uncle was
These are nicer than mine.
Well then, you wrap up warm and run out and play. That'll give you stomach for your porch.
But Miss Medlock told me there's nothing out there but a big old park.
Well, maybe you'll run into our Dickon out there. Maybe he'll give you a ride on his pony. Maybe he'll show
I don't know anything about boys.
If I had a fine white horse, I'd take you for a ride today. But since I have no fine white horse inside, I'll have to stay and empty all the chamber pots and scrub the floors and such. For what's there to do on a fine white horse? It seems to me not much. If I had a wooden boat, I'd take you for a sail today. But since I have no wooden boat inside, I'll have to stay and catch and kill the mice and pluck the chickens for the cook. For what's there to do on a wooden boat? But sit up straight and look, and worry our boat will start to drift and float us out to sea and land us on an isle of gold. Oh dear me! If I had a chambermaid, I'd take you out to play today. They say out there's a maze where once you enter, there you stay. For certain we'd get lost and they'd come looking for our bones and find us sometime late next week and bring us tea and scones. But what if there's a clan of trolls camp beneath the tree? Or what if there's a pirate's cave? Oh dear, oh dear. Today, but talking birds and tales of fairies keep me scared away. And yes, I promised not to tell what else is there of a. If in the maze you chance to see a garden guarded by a tree, and meet a bird who speaks to thee, then come and tell my. Bye.
told this to clean up first. Can you find your way out yourself? It's down the stairs, and then you go past...
Pat, I'll find it!
Mary Lennox! I forgot the rope.